It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors.
Mount Fremont Lookout is a two-story cabin built in 1934 as a wildfire lookout. We started the hike at Sunrise Visitor Center and hiked west on the Sourdough Ridge Trail to the Frozen Lake Junction. At the junction, we headed west with Mount Rainier and the three burros to our left. The hike is just under 6 miles with an elevation gain of 1,100 feet. Enjoy the views.
Still believe.